just a little bit German.
Sit down and be quiet. Today we learn the German sentence Guten Appetit. Translated, it means enjoy your meal. When said to someone before they start eating, it serves a polite and friendly way to express good wishes for the dining experience. It is often used in the social settings, such as home, restaurants, or gatherings, to convey a sense of hospitality and to encourage people to savor their food. Let's talk together. Guten Appetit. Guten Appetit. Toll! Until the next lesson. Tschüss!